बेटा प्लीज नो विस्परिंग।
मिट्टी में मिल गए वो बादशाह जिन्हें खुद पर गुमान था। मिट्टी में मिल गए वो बादशाह जिन्हें खुद पर गुमान था। वो पत्थर तक ना डूबा जिस पर मेरे प्रभु श्री राम का नाम था। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर सम क्वालिटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड रामा इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। राम अ किंग ऑफ अयोध्या हु लिव्ड फेयरली मॉडेस्ट ऑफ हिज लाइफ। He never showed any leela or miracle, but have you ever wondered why he is a godly personality and why he is worshipped as a god? It is his qualities which inspire people. People resemble themselves with him in all aspects of their life. Ram was an ordinary man, but what he did only God can do. Some of his qualities which we should always remember in our life. Some of them are, first one is satisfaction. Ram was always satisfied. He accepted whatever he had and accepted it gracefully as a gift of God. He was self-sufficient. Even during Vanvas, he accepted it, his life away from his kingdom. This attitude of Ram, of letting go, vairagya or satisfaction, made him a true Maryada Purushottam. And the second quality which he had is loyalty. He was always loyal towards his wife. Even during at that era when kings used to have many wives, and even his father also had three wives. But Ram itself took a vrat called Ek Patni Vrat, total loyalty towards his wife, and followed this throughout his life. These are the qualities of Ram which we should adore and inculcate in our life. And finally, I want to say, Ram jinka naam hai, Ayodhya jinka dham hai. Ram jinka naam hai, Ayodhya jinka dham hai. Kasht harna jinka kaam hai, aise Prabhu Sri Ram ko hamara pranam hai. Shukriya hai Ram Chandra ki.